I'm Christine and I'm reading for a PhD in mathematical physics, more specifically cosmology, at the Department of Mathematics within the Faculty of Science. Cosmology is the study of the universe on large scales. Currently, a hot topic of debate in cosmology is the issue of dark energy, the mysterious substance that is causing the universe to expand at an ever-increasing rate. The trouble is, no one is yet sure what dark energy really is. The most popular model of dark energy is arguably lambda CDM, a scenario which emerges from Einstein's theory of general relativity. However, lambda CDM has a number of shortcomings, which has prompted cosmologists to look for other models of dark energy. My work focuses on models of dark energy alternative to lambda CDM. I search for numerical and analytical solutions to the cosmological equations in the framework of some of these models. I also take into account the possibility that the universe is not exactly flat. Basically, in flat Euclidean space, a pair of parallel lines always remains parallel. However, in spaces with positive curvature, like a sphere, a pair of parallel lines is actually seen to converge when one zooms out. And on the other hand, spaces with negative curvature, like a hyperboloid, have parallel lines which diverge. A lot of theoretical work is based on the proviso that the universe is spatially flat. The caveat, however, is that in many cases the observational data is fitted to the lambda CDM model. Therefore, it is important that we consider if different models would give rise to the same prediction. I'm grateful to the University of Malta for giving me the opportunity to study the subject I love in my home country. The Faculty of Science has played an important role, and still does, in widening the horizons for science in Malta. As Albert Einstein said, the important thing is to never stop questioning. So don't be afraid to follow your curiosity and explore options outside the spectrum of traditional subjects. The University of Malta is giving you the opportunity to do it.